30 minutes plus two laps. MXGP race one is go here